I would say, hey, kids, who times that they'll never get. 100% of the time, these kids, oftentimes even our own children, are practically bursting at the seams, just dying to share with me their creative energy. At what age, then, do you think that creative river that once did flow so freely and effortlessly through each and every one of us, at what age did it start to dry up? Really, yeah, young Pablo Picasso said, you know, every child is an artist. The challenge is ultimately how to remain an artist once we grow up, how to retain that childlike passion, that childlike ability to differentiate, to creatively solve challenges, and then ultimately plug them back into our adult life. Plug them back into your business to continue looking for ways to grow your own dreams. Challenge your assumptions and break through preconceived barriers or notions. Now, Bono, the lead singer of a small band out of Dublin called U2, he was being interviewed upon his introduction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. They were asking him a little bit about his experiences with music, really where it was born from and truly where he saw the future of music ultimately going in. And he said something that I found fascinating. He said, even though music is comprised of, for the most part, eight fairly basic notes, he said that their best music, collaboratively as a band, oftentimes took place in space between the notes. And so that's what we're going to explore a little bit further here this afternoon, is that space of opportunity, that space of excellence, even that space of creativity that takes place between the notes of conventional business wisdom. So I also want to share with you how I, as an artist, really go about harnessing my own creativity and effort towards building a painting, a strategy, a vision, even as the potential to differentiate from all the other great artwork out on the marketplace, but more importantly, for you as entrepreneurs, as women of consequence and significance and purpose, how I think you can also tap into a wealth of new ideas.